Good evening, everybody. This is Dr. Naveen Kulkarni from Partha Dental II, the Assali branch in Bangalore. As a part of our social responsibility, we are creating dental awareness videos, dental awareness camps to promote oral health and dental awareness. In this regard, I'll be talking today about implantology, dental implantology, as to say. Dental implantology is the most advanced conservative treatment as of now in dentistry for the replacement of broken or missing teeth. It not only replaces single or multiple teeth, it can even replace a complete arch also. In old people, when they don't have any teeth in their mouth, dental implants can be used to give them a fixed solution for replacement of their missing teeth. So today I'll be focusing more on those such patients who have lost all of the teeth, maybe in the younger age or maybe in the older age, due to bad oral hygiene or decay or broken teeth or be any reason. Dental implants can be used to replace these kind of teeth also. Earlier days, a complete denture, or common people as we know of it as a set, denture set, were the only solution for complete edentulous or teeth who were people who do not have a complete set of teeth in their mouth. But the problems with these complete dentures were like they were made of a material called acrylic, and they were mostly unstable, and most important, like they were removable. Patients used to remove the denture at night and while going to sleep, and then had to take proper maintenance and had to clean them, maintain them properly, and then even after that the patient had limitations in talking or chewing. Patient could not chew on hard food or had to chew in a specific pattern. They already in a fear of the denture becoming loose when they are talking. They were always in a fear of embarrassment when they were talking using this complete denture, because they were always in a fear that the dentures might become loose and then just pop out of the teeth. To help out such patients, dental implantology has provided us a very unique treatment modality to replace all of the teeth. Usually in the older adults, many of people have lost their teeth, and most of them are having systemic disorders such as hypertension or diabetes or some other problem. Dental implants, let me tell you, is not contraindicated in any of these patients. Dental implants can be placed even in diabetic patient, even in hypertensive patient, even in patients who have arthritis. There are certain precautions, certain cautious things to be noted down while preparing, planning and treatment of the dental implants. But even otherwise, there is no such contraindication for dental implants in people with systemic disorders. Dental implants, by now we know that dental implants, they behave like artificial root. They somehow behave like a natural teeth embedded into the bone. They are surgically placed into the bone to behave as a natural teeth. So these complete dentures, they make use of these artificial roots on top of which these dentures, or on top of it a fixed prosthesis is given, so that the patient can get the teeth back. Dental implants are nothing but artificial roots. So when we place such artificial roots in the jaw of the patient, they give us some stability onto which we can make fixed prosthesis. Fixed prosthesis are nothing in a sense like fixed crowns or bridges, so that the patient need not worry about removing them on and often. The patient need not worry about embarrassment while talking or chewing. The patient need not have limitations doing normal physiological activities such as chewing, talking, speaking. So dental implants not only replaces single or multiple teeth, dental implants can replace complete edentulous patients also. So whoever was thinking what that the complete denture or the denture set was the only option, we have a new modality that is called dental implants, onto which we can place multiple implants, onto which we can give a fixed prosthesis, and the patient need not worry about removing the denture or taking care of the denture or getting embarrassed while having the denture in the mouth. The patient can enjoy normal chewing food. The patient can speak properly. So do visit a Partha Dental Care nearby you to avail a super specialist or specialist consultation and get to know about how implants can replace multiple or single teeth, or how implants can replace a complete edentulous teeth and bring back the chewing efficiency and the confidence and the speaking capability to the patient.